Let's come up with our own sociogram and see if we can replicate Scott Feld's findings that, on average, your friend has more friends than you do. Each of these colorful characters represents a node, and we're going to set up a network, draw our own network of lines between the nodes, and we're going to calculate how many friends each node has, and how many friends each node's friends have as well. Can you calculate the number of friends the average node has? Then, can you calculate the average number of friends a node's friends have across the whole network? You should come up with two numbers. Pause the video, see if you can do it, and I'll show the answer when we press play again. Did you get it right?